Mihai's second sortie was designed to calculate how his physiology changed under the stress of combat. My job was to compare his performance as a pilot now to when he was younger and understand how his skills evolved. To tell you the truth, I'm not sure I wanted to know the answers anymore. For a man his age, Mihai's body was unbelievably resilient, remarkably flexible. His reflexes were as sharp as they ever were. Still, after all those years of flying in the outer layers of the atmosphere, even someone as strong as Mihai wasn't immune to the effects of the strain. The human body is fragile. It was not meant to handle the excessive amounts of radiation that constantly bombarded the stratosphere. For Mihai's second sortie, we used a flight suit that was still untested. He seemed fine on takeoff, but by the time he landed back at the base, he was clearly a mess. He got caught in a surprise dogfight with an especially stubborn enemy. It took a while for Mihai to bring him down. The suit was ineffective. According to the data, it wouldn't let him fly to his full potential. A new flight suit was made to my exact specifications. When it finally arrived, Mihai's granddaughters glared at me with their disapproval. They blamed me for the pain their grandfather had to keep enduring. But Mihai remained stoic. He wasn't the type of man who cared about anything that happened here on the ground. I wasn't worried about it. I was confident the new suit would protect him thoroughly, so that he could maneuver his plane any way he wanted. The moment he took off in his new flight suit, I realized what I had failed to before. Right after takeoff, as the wheels retracted, the plane suddenly arced up. It accelerated so quickly. I had never seen a plane move like that before. Mihai hit the high G's multiple times before disappearing into the blue. The support team couldn't even keep up. And then I knew. I understood why he never seemed to care about restoring his stolen country back to its former glory, and why he didn't seem to care about anything that happened here on the ground. Of course, Mihai's kingdom was the sky.
Arusha's capital, Farbanti, is beginning. This is the culmination of our work. We need to capture the Arusian forces' general headquarters in the south of Farbanti and end this war. The plan is for ground troops to attack Farbanti from both the east and north, and a task fleet will attack from the southwest.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP. Our troops have engaged the Fravati Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. You're really putting the pressure on me. So I think I'ma go out there and run up the score a little bit. Just to show you guys how it's done. I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, and come back in one piece. Back in the saddle of Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
Shoot. Nah, it's real funny.
Trigger, Silver Bridge is all yours. We'll deal with the other threat.
That's Calvary. Shit, Mary. Wilco, that's something!
box too.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
Control Tower, make your landing check.
too fast. Lower airspeed. Lower your nose. You're too high. Raise your nose. You're too low. Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
Surrounded.
Even you Leon's truck.
Don't get too far ahead.
This is Cyclops 3. I've been hit. I gotta eject.
Take him out one by one.
Cyclops 3 has bailed out safely. Don't worry. He's gonna make it. Listen, Trigger. Real talk. If we keep this up, someone's not gonna go home. I'll act as a lawyer. Meanwhile, you shoot down Mr. Rex.
As a lawyer. What?
Alright, he grabbed a bait. Time to take it for a ride. Man, this is one stubborn bastard. He's on my tail, but he won't fire. Waiting for the perfect shot, eh? Sorry, stranger. My boys won't let you have it. Talking is hit.
Nice.
Fine. Give him one more.
Enough with your air show, Wiseman. You're pushing it.
Just mission command. I'm not getting any response from outside our LOS. Barbanti is now under OCN control. The operation was a success. We didn't get the orders that should have come after the operational success. We'll guide you to the scheduled airport. All aircraft, leave this airspace immediately.
Negative. They've got a debt to pay.
all feel the same way.
Shit! So Wiseman died for nothing.
This is a peacekeeping force forward base near Arusian Terra. Other Allied aircraft have probably been forced to make emergency landings at other...